There we are, that's better. Widow isn't saying that I'm not even in chat right now. And that's not activated yet. Weird. Okay. Right, I'm just going to assume that this is going to work. Oh, there we go. It's on Discord at least. Oh boy. So, we've got that game to start. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention. I have all of the stuff unlocked on the Ubisoft Club. When it loads, come on. So, let's see here. Technically, down. So that's the next one that we have to do. All the content. Yeah. That one didn't activate. I'll fix that later. There. Okay, so I got initiates, which was unlocked yet for some reason. I've got Assassin, which also wasn't unlocked, even though it should have been. And I also got that one. I had to email them about this. And, put simply, I found out about this a couple of days after I had surgery, when I was still in the hospital. So, by that point I'd already finished Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. But, I'm buying this now. This will become relevant later. There we go. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to get all of the items now. I'll show them off in the game. And I'm also going to buy these because since we do have all of these unlocked now, we've got some unfinished business in Assassin's Creed 2 and Brotherhood! Bonus content! So, that will be done at the end of all of this. Apart from Vlad's prison, which we will do in the level itself. Prison 2. Ooh. Okay. My stats still haven't updated yet. But there's 100% there. That should be 100%. Don't know why that's not like that. But the important thing is I've got all the content now, and yeah, I literally own all of the content in this game now, which is fucking amazing. So, we'll be coming back to this one later on in the time. That one as well. That will be done once all of these following videos have come out on YouTube. That will be the end of the AC. Oh, it didn't update my thing. That's weird. What should I call it? The end of the... the Ezio saga. There. So... here's the deal. That's going to be after all of these come out, so that probably won't be until March. I also have all of Final Fantasy and Dragon Quest and some other games that I did back in October to come out, which should be done by the end of March. So I've got a fun few months ahead of me getting that made and then moving on to 3 at some point. But until that point, let's just jump into this game. God, it feels good to be finishing this up this year. I'm so glad that this isn't that glitch. It's intentionally glitchy at this point, this intro. Let me just turn this down a bit more. There, that's a bit better. Right. Lost Archive is DLC, so we won't be needing that yet. Going to turn that on. All of the stuff is unlocking. Turn the brightness up a bit, not that much. There we go. Yes, I want blood on. Here we go.
We're fine.
You're an assassin. One of us. One of the good guys. Isn't that nice? Men and women dedicated to protecting and preserving human life and liberty. Not like those Templars. Cold, calculating autocrats, drunk on power, obsessed with order, all that. We're doing our best to stop them. Yeah. Doing our best. But you remember all this, right? You remember the Animus, the machine we used to unravel genetic memories and relive the lives of our ancestors? First, you were Altair, a stoic 12th century assassin from the Holy Land.
Previously?
Then, you were Ezio Auditore, a wealthy Italian with charisma and a talent for revenge. So, what do you three have in common? That's right, the Apple of Eden, that strange artifact left behind by those people, the ones who came before. You know the apple's power. You felt it for yourself.
Oh, Lucy.
Q? For now. Is that you? This was built to recreate memories. Is that Discord? Is that John DeLarcy? Jesus Christ, he was in everything back then. Don't like the kind of the graphical upgrade that they gave to this, but that's just a preference thing. That's a lot better. There we go. Oh shit. Also, I like the little reflex he has there with his left arm.
It's Sean. Sean, what's going on?
Let me talk to him.
wow, my internet just died. I'm dropping frames like crazy. Hello? What? Wow, what the fuck is going on? I'm not downloading anything, so what? The fuck? Hello? Okay. Wow, that was a major frame drops. Like, holy shit. I don't know what happened there. Anyway, what happens if I go here? I shouldn't be able to access that yet. Hang on. Why do I have access to these? Whatever, I'll deal with that later.